In this video, we'll create a Blender shortcut that will open the terminal alongside Blender so you can see errors and any Python output that Blender will produce. We'll start off with opening Blender and going to the scripting workspace. Then navigate to the Python Interactive Console and type in bpy.app.binarypath. This will give us the path to the Blender executable. Next, let's create a new file and start creating our shell script that will launch the terminal alongside with Blender. We're going to copy over the path from the Interactive Console, and depending on what Linux distribution you're running, this part might be different. So we need to find out what terminal we're running. You can find that out by opening the terminal and entering the following command. It's going to give you the name of the terminal that you'll need to add into your script. So I'm running GNOME terminal at this point. So copy that over into the shell script. Depending on what desktop environment you're running, you're going to have a different console or terminal program to run this. So make sure you run that command before continuing. For the KDE desktop environment, the shell script would look like this. For the XFCE desktop environment, it would look like this. Now let's just save this file to our desktop and call it Blender SH or whatever it makes sense for you. Save that and let's try to open it. When we try to open it, it just opens in a text editor and we don't really want that. We want it to execute. To solve this, we're gonna go into the properties and then to the permissions tab and allow executing files as program. Once that's set, let's run it again. It's gonna prompt us if we wanna run. We do, so let's run it. And as you can see, Blender opened and a terminal window alongside with it. Now let's try to run a simple script to see if this actually is working or not. Let's open the scripting tab again and let's create a simple print script that's going to print monkey. And then let's run it. And let's open the terminal and see what's there. And as you can see, monkey was printed. That's perfect. Now let's type like 100 monkeys on one on each line, right? Let's execute that again and let's see. Yeah, 100 monkey text. So now let's create an error and run it again. So as you can see, Blender's telling us there was an error. Let's see the same error in the terminal so we can now quickly debug and see where the issue is on what line. All right. Now let's add the final touch and change the icon of this shell script. So we're going to browse over to the Blender folder where the Blender installation is and just select the Blender SVG file. Select that and apply it. So now it looks nice. Depending on your distro, this might be a bit different, but most of them support this functionality. Also, make sure to check out the Blender documentation for a couple more ways that you can run Blender through the command line. For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.